I got a little Uzi. That sucks. What's up, everybody? This is Biggie Sean, and welcome back to the Orta 1886. Now, last episode, we had a little bit of a gunfight on this giant blimp that we rappelled onto. We just got everybody off the blimp now, and we talked to our superiors, and now we gotta... There's the rebels. There's these rebel leaders that we gotta go after, or generals, or somebody. Come on, buddy, let's go. Let's just go. Let's run for it. We gotta go after people. Uh-oh. You hear that? Come on, pal. Any goodies in here? What we got?
I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold.
Okay, well, hold on. I found something. Evacuation procedures.
Agamemnon crew instructions and training manual, chapter 3. Evacuation procedures. Remember, while aboard this airship, your standing orders are to ensure the safety of its passengers and cargo at all costs. Upon emergency declaration, dignitaries and other high priority individuals should receive your attention above all other passengers and crew. Priority cargo should be secured immediately thereafter. In the event of a ship-wide evacuation, report to your commanding officer for emergency directives. Be sure to maintain a calm and collected demeanor at all times, so as to avoid alarming any passengers. The class prioritized order for evacuation will be broadcast via the ship-wide loudspeakers. Under no circumstance should you depart the vessel until you have received the clearly stated directive that company personnel are approved for evacuation.
Well, I hope they did
any
that.
Any personnel in violation of this mandate will face immediate disciplinary action up to and including summary execution.
Oh, really? Okay. Well, I hope they did that, I guess. Okay. Oh, do I get to do this again? Yeah. Short circuits and stuff.
Company rats fleeing their sinking ship. Cowards.
There it is. Blow the smoke away.
What you need. Then we should move on.
Ooh. Guys, I found a gun. Did I replace... Yeah, I replaced that nonsense. What's ammo? Ooh, thank you. And... Ooh, okay. I'll take that pistol. Oh, man, we got some grenades up in here. What's this?
Quartermaster has stopped this ship well enough to support a small army. The company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
Okay,
I failed
so
to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
Okay. I guess that's some of the inventory, yeah? Oh, wait, no. Give me that gun. What is that? No, I'll take the... So indecisive on weaponry right now. Alright, pal.
There may be rebels ahead. Be ready.
Alright. I was born ready, son. Look, I already got the gun up.
Get the door. I'll cover you.
Get the door? Ah, I see. Uh-oh. I see some dead people.
All this to kill one man.
Who's that? What's the significance of that guy?
Bolder methods. That they are. But something's amiss. This is too bold even for them.
You may be right. We still must stop them from making things worse.
Yeah, like, what's gonna happen to this blimp? Is it gonna blow up? Oh, I had to say something, didn't I? We gotta get this ship under control, man.
Everyone, please stay calm.
Rebels.
I'm moving to the second device.
On my mark.
Get to the Albert.
Hey, come back here. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, buddy. Okay, all right. There's a lot more than what I thought there were. Oh, Jesus H. There's a lot more. Whoa! Oh, what? Holy shiza! Okay. I'm still alive. Ah. Come on now. I'm a horrible shot. Are you serious? There it is. Oh, I see you, buddy.
I need to reload.
Fall down.
All right. Keep moving. We have to find that second device.
Haul ass. Uh-huh, I knew it.
Target sound.
It's actually pretty smart. Blind shoot them so it, like, makes them twitch out of there. And then just snag them when they... Get out of the cover. Oh, mistake. Back up. Retreat. Okay, buddy. Okay, he's done. No, they're not. Boy, they said that.
Room clear. We need to keep after the mark.
Okay, well, where to, buddy? Where am I going, pal? This way? No, that's a wall. Where do you want me to go, bud? You're not even telling me where to go.
He must have gone through there.
Through where? Where did he go? Ah. They don't tell you nothing.
Right there. I got it. Here, first. Can you get through?
I think so.
Look out!
Oh, man. Well, he saved my life. Thank you, old man.
That was a close one, old friend.
Yeah.
Too close for comfort. Leave it be.
You can't move this stuff.
There must be another way. There's no time. Go on without me. I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark.
All right. What's this? Don't lose the mark, but stop to look at the picture. Okay, just, okay, whatever. Come on. Oh, what in the hell?
Lafayette, what's going on?
Oh, you son of a... Oh!
How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, Major.
This guy's got armor on and shit.
Do what you can, Marquis. Just get some...
Understood.
Oh, I got a little Uzi. That sucks. This is crazy, this homeboy running.
Back off, damn you.
I don't like that gun at all. I got like no ammo. Ammo. I got no ammo.
And I'm continuing my pursuit.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship and will sweep back towards you.
Okay. I'll take this pistol. Makes more sense. And that's the wrong way. Jeez! And that way's not helping either. Where do I go, ladies and gentlemen? We're maybe downstairs. That would make sense, wouldn't it? This way. Oh my god, am I lost? I'm lost. Oh no, I keep going down. Oh lord, mercy. Alright, there we go. Oh no.
Lafayette!
We launched multiple gas cells.
Oh my god! Let's go, let's go!
Galahad!
Oh shit, homeboy's he's cornered. He's got
hold your fire.
He's got a
there's no time,
parachute on.
We have to stop him. Trust me,
he's Grayson. Gonna jump, dude. Look at
Listen
him.
Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
Oh, here we go.
We are not the enemy.
Then prove it. Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on and obstruct it.
They won't. We'll see to it.
Mm-hmm.
It's too late.
Oh. You're going jump.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do this.
Oh! What? What happened? Did the thing just blow up?
Come in.
I guess it did. You're all right, buddy. You're all right. Chapter 6, In the Darkest Hour. Oh, that's nice. Oh, what a view. Yep, it exploded. Dude, maybe that's what it was. Maybe what was on guy's back was a bomb and not a parachute. That'd be kind of messed up. Come on, buddy. Let's get this moving here.
Damn it.
Oh, he's on fire. Oh, dude. Sorry for your luck.
For God's sake, respond.
Izzy, I'm here.
Nice. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
Can you hear me?
You gotta get out of that wreck, man. We gotta go. Really? You just gonna bail on it?
Shit.
Just died. What do we have here? No. Oh, whew. That's not him. Who is that? Thought that was our guy. It's not our guy. It's just some guard. Okay. God, this looks nice, guys. Okay, as pretty as you are, do not fall on me.
Lucan, Sagramor, Elian, we lost contact with Percival and Galahad. I need any able-bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
It's me.
Gray? Gray, respond.
Oh, no.
Where the hell are you?
Oh, no.
Everyone! The Galahad is alive! Strike
no,
him.
Man. Yeah, I'm alive, but Gray's not, man. Gray's hurt. Come on now. Push your back into it. Oh, for fuck's sake. There it is. Oh, but did it just... I think I just made it worse. Oh, man. Damn, guys. He was talking to this guy in a hood, and he still didn't tell us what was up with that. I'm sure we're gonna find out, but he never said anything, man. Oh, man. now we got an answer to everybody. This should be an interesting conversation. When they told us not to go to Whitechapel, and then we ended up doing all that. The 17th day of October, 1886.
I'll do this alone.
We're at the laboratory. Okay.
You two head up to the council. It's all right, is he? I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Okay, so what am I about to do? You know, it's starting to make sense on why in the beginning he was in jail. I feel like Whitechapel and all this ties into that.
My condolences. Sir Percival was a great man.
Yeah.
The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
I guess it's all of his stuff, his personal effects. Huh, he has a knight's piece from a chess set. That's pretty cool. I love chess. It's like one of the best board games out there. It's a nice watch. Look at that. Oh, I kind of love how they just let you do this. So cool. So I gotta look for something, don't I? Now.
Grace. Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass.
How can I? He was my mentor.
Yeah, it's
my
kind
brother.
Of, it's so kind of was. A touchy subject.
But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait. Too many questions remain, Alistair.
Yeah, like, still, how do the Lycans tie into all this? Answers. Well, who was he talking to?
Will be avenged.
Don't go revenge, bro.
Fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution.
Yeah, don't do that.
That way madness lies. Come. The council awaits our presence.
Yeah, I bet they do. I bet they do. We got some answering to Dad. You better fess up too, buddy. You let me do this. You let our group go.
He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship.
That was like your saving grace. Saving grace. Okay. To the council we go. Really? Chapter 7. That was like, that chapter was short.
The knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood.
Oh, man.
He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins.
Told you.
The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival is dead.
Okay.
There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order, only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion.
This is like heavy, man.
From blood of old. The Grail will give new life. To you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Roch, Gilbert du Motier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order. Do you pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause?
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life.
Slightly confused.
By this communion.
So he's becoming a knight. So he didn't have this ability before.
Order.
Was he like a prospect?
Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial.
Oh.
May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table.
So are they drinking their own blood?
And assume your rightful place at our table.
It's interesting. That's what it seems like. It seems like they drink the black water from the Grail, but then like if they get hurt, they have to drink their blood.
Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt.
That was very, like, kind of mean sounding. Like, okay, we don't give a shit about him anymore.
This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Heartbreaks. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must have...
Public buildings destroyed! Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property.
Yeah, we're in trouble.
It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody.
Yeah, ain't that a bitch? On the contrary, that makes it worse.
By their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
Oh.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence!
Mere he ain't having it, dude.
Which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more on the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! Oh. I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done.
Oh.
As Mallory wished.
Oh, shit.
My lords! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
Oh, here we go.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all.
Here we
go. Sir Galahad, this matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Ooh! Yeah, man. Head Honcho is upset,
and take defensive positions.
As
on
he
the
should be. We kind of disobeyed orders.
Galahad, your command.
Chapter 8, Under Siege. These chapters are just cutscenes. we under attack.
Sir Galahad, the carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan and Egrain Percival, with me.
Oh, what do they have? A tank? What do I have? The electric gun?
Hastings may still be alive. We must reach him.
Ooh.
Shotgun is spotted. Rebel down. Reloading.
God. Get undercover, pal. I don't like this gun, dude. Hey. Ridiculous that the computer has better shot, is a better shot than me. Oh, you son of a... Someone get me up! Not cool. That was not fair.
I am reloading!
Aw. Dude, these guys are trying to kill me! Somebody over there!
Up there! Hurry! On the trolley! We need to get to high speed!
He's right here!
That's the guy that got me. Whoa! He jerked around us yet. I need ammo like an SOV. Ammo? Haha. Thank you. Aha. Come down from there. I say. Do I need to go up there? Do I need to come after you, pal? Come on, bro. Peek your little head out.
There!
We've retaken this portion of the bridge.
Quickly! We must recover Lord Hastings.
Oh, what is... Do you hear him?
We need to get Hastings out.
I'll cover you.
Lucan, Egrain, on my mark. Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Man, you badass. Heave! Get him!
No!
Yoink!
We have him! Everyone fall back to the palace!
Uh-oh. Hey, that's the chick we need to go after. He sat there and held it!
Great,
what a badass!
To finish what we started.
This
going
is
after
no
that
time
douche.
For vengeance! Come to your senses! Grace, stop!
Oh no. I'm going to get that chick.
Damn it.
Oh!
eyes on Galahad. Air Command, do we have any sentinels above our position? Sir Lucas, this is Sentinel 3. We are 1 league north of Westminster Bridge and closing.
Sentinel 3, find Sir Galahad and keep your eyes on him without fail.
Understood, Mum.
Where's that guy at? I guess I killed him. Thank you. No? This way. I'm gonna go get that chick. Oh, come on, man. Let me in there. Let me in here. I don't know where to go. Oh! Shut up. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, Jesus, Age! What are you doing there? Oh! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, you mother! How am I supposed to get past you? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh, run! Whew! Ah, oh, I'm out of ammo! Ah! Come on, come on! Ah, no. Ah, no. Ammo. Ammo. Give me ammo. Whoa! Y'all. Starting to really piss me off.
Hold the line! Oh. Don't let him get to the gunner! Oh, shit.
Still? What's in here? I saw something blinking. What is this? Ammo, nice. Alright, where are they at? Come on.
Oi! You two! I need one over here, the other on the right! Come on, hurry!
Sentinel 3, I need air support.
Ooh, we get to do this again.
We are approaching your position, Sir Galahad.
Acknowledge.
Okay. Get that ass! You son of a...
Sir Galahad, we have spotted an artillery position above a folly east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the look of it.
Understood.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
No shit they are. Son of a...
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Let them come.
Dude, why am I, like, Rambo right now? Dude, come on now. These guys are just dropping me. Of course, I am just standing there like an ass. Alright, I can't do nothing with those guys. Oh my god. He shot me and then back and ran. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, you need to die. Oh, whoa.
Son of a whore.
Okay. So
he's right here.
Come here, buddy. You all by yourself now, son of a bitch. Hey, pal. Oh! There's somebody with a lightning gun that thinks he's hot shit.
Sir Galahad, the rebels are in retreat. The Royal Army is en route. They will contain the threat from here.
Fuck the army.
What?
This is my fight.
Oh my god. I am just Rambone right now.
All personnel, please remain clear of the east end of Westminster Bridge. We are witnessing heavy artillery fire at the moment.
Yeah, we are. Oh, dude, this gun's awesome. Eat that. Ooh, boy. Yeah, you want it. Say hello to my little friend. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm getting shot at. Who's up here? Eat it. Come on now, shoot him. God damn, there's so many of them. Wow. Oh, oh, oh. Eat it. What about over here? No. Is that it? Nope. Is that it? Nope. Is that it? Oh no, she won. Two more. Oh. Boom! Oh, he even showed the hit marker. That was a cool gun. That was like a plasma rifle or a plasma launcher or something.
Come on, stand down.
Galahad, man, you're just.
What are you doing? Come to your.
I can see why he got locked up. Exactly. He's acting stupid now. Oh.
Where's the Indian woman? Where is she?
Oh, man. Oh, man, he's pissed.
Where is she? Wow. Oh. Tell me.
He's scared,
tell
dude.
Me. Whitechapel. Brother.
Where is Sir Galahad?
Lady Igraine. Sir Galahad.
So she's at the brothel in Whitechapel.
Stay on him until we can get to his position.
So it looks like I'm still going rogue?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Uh oh.
Wait.
Uh oh. Dude, he is just pissed. Oh, you better be scared. Oh, man. They all leaving.
Leonard! A drink! A drink, goddamn you! Absinthe!
Oh, oh. Absinthe, though? He's trying to hallucinate. I think you have to do a little more to that drink to make you hallucinate, but that is some strong, strong liquor. He's like, I'm just gonna leave now.
To forget.
He set his gun on the table. Our guy's hurting, man. He is just upset, and he's taking this the wrong way. You don't drink your sorrows, man. You just don't. Try not to.
Are you drowning in your sorrows or your ignorance, knight?
Oh, you... Neither. You lady, you're in trouble. You are in trouble. And you're dead.
Answers? Answers? Is that why you killed all my men? Death always follows in your path.
And yours will be next if you don't give me what I need.
Oh. Yeah.
You'll have to excuse me if your offer doesn't entice me. I don't respond well to threats.
Then you're of no use to me.
Do your worst.
So much animosity.
Tensions are high!
You look like you can use some of this, knight.
What?
The Blackwater. But how did you get...
Shall we call this a temporary truce? Apna hatare niche karo.
What? Devi. She got the water too?
If it keeps you at ease, you can keep your gun pointed. But I am the one you seek, not her. We have much to discuss. Let us find a more private setting.
Ooh, yes, ma'am.
Hame kare chhod do. Hame kare baar karenge. Blackwall ka kaam ke liye jao.
What business at Blackwall? Queen? Oh.
You seek to avenge your friend Mallory.
Do not presume to speak his name.
He was betrayed. You have all been betrayed.
Betrayed? By whom?
The men you call masters.
The Order of Knights calls no one master. Not even the Queen.
You are an empire of bootlickers groveling at the feet of the mighty United India Company.
Guard your tongue, woman!
Your honorable corporation spreads the very scourge you have so valiantly sworn to fight. The
rantings of a fanatic.
You seek the wrong enemy. We both fight the same evil.
I am.
Why should I believe the word of a rebel and an assassin?
We are more alike than you think.
We have nothing in common.
Do not allow your friend to have died in vain.
Enough!
You just killed a whole bunch of dudes.
I should not kill you.
You've been doing a lot of destruction since this damn move game started. Okay, pal.
And if it is mine you seek in your misguided quest.
He's not understanding, guys. He's just as bad.
Is a worthy sacrifice.
Do you deny the attempt to kill Lord Hastings?
He deserves to die along with every one of his collaborators.
And you expect us to just step aside while you carry out your campaign of terror?
Things are not as they seem. The company's secrets are well kept, even from the Order.
What secrets? I do not have time for games.
There is little I can say to sway your convictions, but there are things I can show you.
Oh?
To give you the explanation you need.
Like werewolves?
Your answers await at the company's docks in Blackwall Yard.
Yeah, she was just saying she just sent her homegirl to Blackwall.
You had better be right. For your own sake.
The underground tunnels would lead us to Blackwall Yard. Be prepared to meet heavy resistance from the United India Guards.
Until I say otherwise, we will not harm innocent men.
But you just killed all of her people.
But innocent.
All the same, you will abide by my rules if you expect me to follow you.
Very well. Hanging up your colors so soon?
The Order cannot be seen as having any part of this.
Oh, he's going rogue, man. All right, guys, I'm going to end the episode here. Galahad is losing his mind. I mean, he literally just tried to say that there weren't a connection between him and the Indian chick, the queen or whoever. Yeah, there are, dude. Like, she might be trying to kill people, but you just doused, like, 30, 40, 100, however many dudes we just shot at. Blew up. Well, guys, if you like this video, smash that like button. If you want to leave a comment down below, let me know what you think. Do so. And this has been the Order 1886, and I'm Biggie Sean 77. I'll be seeing you guys later.